why the world celebrates the Merry Christmas, the atmosphere inside the house is anything but joyful. The end of the week also winds up Sonali Road Time as captain. The housemaid feels that she is road captain had she herself broken the rules of the house. Big Boss announced that the first contestant to enter confess room will become a confidant for the next captaincy task. On hearing this, Ali, who is close to the confession room, race inside and lock the room as he is the first to enter the room. Ali is special advantage whereas he is given the opportunity to choose the housemate again who he will complete during the captaincy task. He believes that Sonali in his weakest competition inside the house and selected her as the competitor. Big Boss later announced the captaincy task for this week. Ali and Sonali will have to stand as a personnel and hold captaincy flag above his head with just a hand. Big Boss further announced that the contestant who hold the flag for the longest duration while standing on the pendulum will declare as the new captain of house. Sonali surprised everybody by providing to be a birth opposite Ali. As the captain is selected, Big Boss announced the budget tasks for the week. Big Boss beaches from Captain Sonali to choice three housemates she will like to exclude like luxury tasks. As well, she lose to enjoy the previous luxury item. I think you will see the big. After the elevation of Dando Sovi from the house, it seemed Karishma's closeness with Upen has fired up. Both the contestants are seen sporting and being together all day without interesting and a contestant. Upen is trying to get featuring with Karishma. Recently we see that love in the air between Sonali and Upen, but Angel has changed now on Karishma. However, Dimpy beside giggling with all good humors at time of the Karishma was forced to tell Upen that she was boyfriend with she and get tied the knot. 2 days back, Upen and Karishma were found together under one bed sheet on Upen's back to Big White Field. Here are some tweets that are tweeted by Big Boss fans calling the best budget this end. On day 96, both the close buddies kept fighting and arguing on something other things that made upset on Upen. Eventually, Karishma cries out and Upen tries to calm her and apologizes. In the old season of Big Boss, we have seen that the ending has been blasphemed with the contestant, while few ends with the falling in love and with each other. Will Karishma and Upen repeat history and abuse love inside and fall in each other?